working in the Maryland General Assembly, you have to reach across the aisle and work with people that have difference of opinion. I think what's missing in our country right now is this moral focus of who we are as a nation. We're a nation of immigrants, where diversity is not our problem, it's our promise. First, we need to understand that. Second, we're an inclusive nation. And I think if I have the honor of being elected to Congress, one of the things that I want to do is to reach across the aisle and try to find common ground. As you know, it's been said earlier, we as Americans have so much more in common than we have in disagreement. And I think what's happening is we have a president right now who wants to feed fear and divide our communities, our brothers and sisters, regardless of whether they're religion or LGBT community or races. This is what he's doing right now. This is the way he's gaining power. We cannot allow him to bury us like this. Let us remember that we are seeds and we're going to grow and we're going to fight back against this hateful rhetoric that's happening right now.